we're now going to make a white chocolate mocha frappe, which is our white chocolate syrup iced coffee frappe. We start off with 6 shots of our white chocolate. Probably put it all around the edge. Then after that, we add our shot of espresso as normal. We add 90 mils of milk and just a cup of ice. White chocolate mocha, you gotta try it. Don't serve them this one.